A popular Louisville music festival is taking a pause. Forecastle announced online today that the annual festival would not return next year. Organizers say that there were things that they want to improve for the future and are going to take some time to determine the best path forward. Forecastle featured 3 days of music, art, and activism in Louisville over the past 2 decades. They took a 2-year hiatus during the pandemic.